enough minerals.
SCV ready.
And we're back, live in orbit around Viridia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived, but is it already too late? The plan is for workers to gather xenon crystals to reactivate the stabilizer. Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No. What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a force of nature. And it looks like the lava is already rising. Let's watch as the commanders below take refuge upon higher ground.
SCV ready. Bandits.
Trying to gather those before the lava sweeps them away. As the workers turn in crystals, the stabilizer stabilizes, prolonging the coming doom by a few more moments. This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. Word is the lava is hitting now. Let's go live to the planetary feed.
SCV ready.
Our foe is making their move. We must be ready.
Marco.
Say it loud.
Don't waste my time.
SCV ready.
I'm a bad man. What's in it for me?
It looks like the surge is over for now. But when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there. We're 4 minutes away from the planet's destruction. Keep watching UNN for constant coverage.
It's my time.
SCV ready.
What's in it for me? Don't provoke me. It gives mutation going. A man's got to do what a man's got to do. Fox.
You know what that is like?
What's in it for me?
What's going on?
Walk the walk.
Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermillion to get you the updates you need.
The enemy has mobilized. We should move to intercept.
Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the low ground had better be underway.
Our ally's base is under attack. Upgrade complete. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Big job.
It looks like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
SCV
ready.
Man.
Breaking news. The enemy forces are attempting to stop the commander's workers. We'll have more as the situation develops.
Walk all day. Walk the walk.
What's going on?
The commander's workers should collect the crystals and bring them to the stabilizer soon. We'll be here when they begin. Updated reports indicate they've reached the 2-minute mark. Hopefully, they start working faster. This just in. The environmental stabilizer is at 25% and holding. Still a long way to go.
Hear me, huh? What's going on? SCV ready.
Insufficient thespian gas.
Okay,
upgrade complete.
Gear. Big job, huh?
Not enough.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
SCV ready.
Whatever it takes.
More lava coming soon. I don't believe you. Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry.
Another lava surge has come.
We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Don't waste my time.
In the rear with the bad news? Yeah, yeah.
Bark all day. Don't waste my time.
Big job, huh? I'm going.
This is Donnie Vermilion reporting that the stabilizer has reached 50%. Workers are moving as fast as they can.
Pack your bags and get on board.
Seismic activity rocks the surface of Iridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind. I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Cam 6. The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry. Salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene or leave this creature unchecked?
What's in it for me?
I like to think the lava moves the crystals around. Terry says that's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Don't provoke me. I didn't hear no magic word.
Our ally's base is under attack.
SCV ready.
What's in it for me?
The timetable says workers should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian choose the wrong allies?
Whatever it takes.
Sounds good.
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left? Bad news.
I'm in a world of hurt.
Go ahead.
What's in it for me? Not even here, no man.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one?
What's in it?
I've just gotten an update. The lava is here.
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
In the rear with the gear.
Don't waste my time.
It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time. This just in. Dominion allies slay an endangered animal. Was there really no other way? As this surface, the lava recedes. Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
In it for me. Bad man.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon. And a big one. Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is.
Pack your bags and get on board.
Sure, why not?
Don't waste my time. Don't waste my time. What's in it for me?
SCV ready.
I'm a bad man.
SCV ready.
You can't.
The lava surge is ending, viewers, but stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more excitement to come.
Okay,
your forces are under attack.
I can't build here.
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Who wants to go for a ride?
We're still waiting for workers to collect a crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon. The Dominion's allies are victorious. But was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?